Happy October, everybody. This is Kenny, and real quick announcement here regarding Camp Wars for the month of October. I am going to be changing the submission window. You can start sending your camps in now, although the deadline will still be Tuesday, October 26th at the weekly reset for the game, which for me on the West Coast is 9 a.m. I will put a link in the description below for this entire video so you guys can stay on top of that. In the meantime, let's look at what's in the Atomic Shop today. I will be putting out two videos for that, one for the survival tent, and the next video will be for the Halloween bundle itself. All right, let's take a look. Welcome back, everybody. Kenny here with another Atomic Shop update. I am the show where I spin my atoms so you don't have to waste yours. This will be the first of two videos I'm going to put out today. I wanted to do this survival tent here separate from the Halloween stuff. But definitely love this survival tent. I like how it's an actual structure compared to the tents that we've had in the past. Of course, you got your banjo and your cooking station. All around good aesthetic to this. I mean, I really like the APC, but this one just looks more like something you'd actually see randomly out in the wilderness instead of an APC sitting on a slab. So that is a nice touch. We have a Tinker's Workbench in here. Little Mothman thing. Skeleton. I don't like how the sleeping bag is just right on the middle of the floor. That's the only thing I kind of don't like about this. And I wish they would start using some of the other stash boxes. It's certainly a different scrap box. But hey, bonus feature. This one's turned around backwards, so the drawers open into the wall. Oh, fun, fun, fun. So I will be putting out the Halloween bundle stuff later today. So stick around for that. Other than that, folks, take care. See you in the wasteland.